Hello from Slovenia again. I found myself thinking again about the sunflowers. Sorry. And that's why I decided that I will try again. And this time I will help myself with this. And I will start with this conequodon burnt orange. And next will be metallic gold. And next is Indian yellow. Oops. And cadmium yellow deep hue. And azo yellow. Azo, I don't know. And pearl white, whoops. Naples yellow light hue. And this middle part I will leave as it is. I will not add anything because I just want to see how this will turn out, and then I can play with this middle part. And my paper towel. Yikes, I didn't place it quite well. And now I will add some of this burnt orange. Oh, maybe gold. No, maybe I just want to torch this a little bit first. I will this pearl white, I don't know where I should put it. Definitely not here. Probably there. But I can't say that I hate it. What if I try to use some tiny drops of silicone, if maybe I will bring some paint this white and orange here. This will be a long one, but I really want to play with this some more. I shouldn't have had this black. Because now I have way too much paint here in the middle. I hope that this will dry okay. I put my stick in silicone ending. The paint, so so sorry, my battery died, so I will do a close-up. This white is beautiful, but you see this one here. It's not what I was hoping for, but I think that this is the most close to a sunflower, but I still have to figure out how to do the petals to get some of this lacing, but not this. This is it. Sunflower again. I don't know, maybe it's the best like this. I hope that someday I will master it. This is it for today, and see you on the next one. Bye.